So now we're just going to start layering stuff onto these alkanes and making the names more complex. Let's talk about what happens when you have a ringed structure. So cycloalkanes are the name given to any time that you have a ring inside of your alkane. And we're going to start off with the easy ones, which is just monocyclic compounds. Okay, monocyclic just means one ring. Okay, and these are easy. All we're going to do is we're just going to attach cyclo to the beginning of the root chain. Okay, so all of a sudden hexane becomes cyclohexane. All right, if it's a ring. The root is assigned to the portion of the alkane with the greater number of carbons. Now, where this comes into play is that usually it's really obvious which one is bigger or which one's going to get the root name. But sometimes it's not as obvious, meaning that sometimes you have both a long chain and a ring on the same structure. Most of the time it's just going to be either a chain or it's going to be a ring. But sometimes some structures combine both. What do we do if we combine both? Okay? Well, then what we want to do is we want to give the part with the greater number of chains the root.